Qualifying has been completed here in Lestallo, Switzerland for the 2009 IFMAR World Championships, and we are now joined by our top four direct qualifiers who will line up in the top four positions for the final on Saturday. Our fourth place qualifier driving for Team Serpent, Nova Rossi, Mark Green. Mark, happy with fourth?
Yeah, can't be happier at the moment. My first time top four qualification for World Championships, and yeah, I'm over the moon. They went really great. The fastest when the track was cold, I managed to put the best of my driving and the engine and the car together for that qualifier, and it came off very well. I can't say more for the engines, and I can't say more for the car, because everything is just working absolutely perfect. It's just been a real great day for me.
Alberto Pico in third place, driving for Team Pico. Alberto, you were second coming into today. You dropped one place. A big problem or not?
Right. No, not really a big problem. I did my best run yesterday. This morning, my car was a little bit slippery, so I couldn't improve. And in the last qualification, I tried a few things because I thought the track was not better due to the temperature. And so I am in the top four with the best time I did yesterday, but I'm really satisfied.
In second place, driving for Kyosho Team Nova Rossi, Lamberto Colari. Lamberto, you're pleased with second?
Yes, I'm very satisfied of my final result. And tomorrow we make our strategy for the final for the best result.
And driving for Team Mugen Nova Rossi, Robert Peach. Robert, congratulations on your first TQ at the World Championships.
Thank you.
You must be very happy.
Yes, it's just amazing in this Colari Century to TQ a World Championship. It's incredible.
And you had you were the only driver to complete 30 laps. You had a bit of an incident yesterday. You got it right today. Your run was very good.
Yes, the run was nearly perfect, and we made two perfect pit stops. Thank you to my pit man, and so it was the first position.
So you have a day off tomorrow. You will go and relax.
Tomorrow I will start with a relaxing day, and after I will work a little bit. So also for the strategy, and we will see.
Okay. Thank you very much, and best of luck in the final.
Thank you.